We have just started to explore the universe of biology, and every tissue sample is a unique map to discovery. Most scientists have an idea of where they want to explore and want to focus on the unique biology relevant to their research. However, some technologies force you to look at predefined areas, ignoring contextual data and leaving out the roadmap needed to understand biological interactions. Not all spatial technologies are created equal. What if you had a spatial platform that allowed you to focus on the unique biology that matters most? And unlock the detail of those areas based on your research goals. Not only can you define what you want to explore, you can see exactly what's around it and what path the biology follows. As part of your exploration, you can illuminate distinct biology and compare to other areas you want to explore, with the highest sensitivity and reproducibility of any spatial technology. Now that you've profiled the unique biology that matters, you can connect your map with the data and chart your findings easily. Sharing your unique data is also easy, and others can build on your path or chart their own, even off the grid. Discover the biology that matters with the GeoMx Digital Spatial Profiler by NanoString.